Welcome back. Let's play Legend of Zelda Minish Cap. When we last left off, we couldn't get that stupid dog out of the way. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna come all the way down to this pub thing, way down here in the middle of nowhere. Right here, okay, so you're gonna go in here. Get away, woman. Get out of my way. That's ironic. Anywho. Oh, do you see a face recording time? Does anybody listen to me? No, nobody listens to me. How do you back another car? Oh no, somebody else's car. Oh my. Oh, sorry. Am I in your way? I just wanted a little attention. Oh. Anyway, he just jumped at us. Holy. Okay, say hi. Sorry, we're in trouble. I'm a girl. Arf, 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 arf. You want the feels good? Stole the piece. That's not there, don't you know? Hey, I got that one. He's wagging his tail really fast.
Growler.
Alright, Growler.
Scratcher and Growler. Okay. One of these episodes, we're just gonna have to go and show
get
all the
everything.
Stuff that we unlocked. We've already got, like, 7 of our episodes are just us running around as it is fusing kinstone pieces.
Arf, a perfect fit. Arf, 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 arf. You know what? I didn't even have to make him move. Wow. Wow.
Stupidity at its finest.
Okay.
Go around the one panel, the 1x1 panel.
What, huh? Book from the library? Oh, yeah, of course. I knew it was just that we're jumpsters come in. Excuse me, sir.
We are going to rape your
mother.
I don't know. That was disgusting, I'm sorry. I apologize.
Ah, sir, apologize.
I apologize, that was disgusting. Shouldn't you have, like, pushed in the one over there first?
I don't know how.
Hold that one out.
I don't know how.
Pull that one out a little bit. Pull that one out. You've ruined it. Ruin it. Just talk to the guy.
How are you?
Dr. Left?
Hey, Dr. Right. What?
I hate to say... No, Dr. Right is from Rockman.
I haven't seen it in several days. Perhaps he's a little muscle. I don't think he's mischievous.
Dr. Right is from Rockman.
Rockman!
It's Mega Man, Japanese.
Oh, rocks this!
That's King of Hearts.
Oh, we should let's play that, too.
We are.
Ooh, I can fuse kinstone pieces.
We're thinking about it, but we don't know.
When did we start this video?
9:18.
Fast 5 minutes. The kinstone piece fit perfectly. Maybe something good will happen. God, you do this a lot, don't you?
Fuse kinstone?
I think that's more. It's either rupees or mysterious shells or. A kinstone piece. I'm pretty sure it's a red kinstone piece.
A perfect fit. Your face is a perfect fit.
Wait,
that guy has a fro.
Holy crap, how did people get a few kinstone pieces with you?
I don't know, but we're running low on kinstone pieces.
I don't know what's going on here. Yeah, I might have to go get some more off screen. Golden Octorok.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Yeah. Man, he's booking. He's just like...
Yeah, it's like 4,000 hits to kill it.
Check the guy with the throw. Oh, I called it.
You're definitely low.
See, I'm never going to complain about them giving them us ever again. Yeah, we don't know if we're going to do 100% of this game, because there's a lot of kinstone pieces.
It's perfect fit. I can't wait to see what happens now. Shut up.
Your mother was a Sasquatch.
And your father was a turnip.
I forgot all that actual one. Your mother was a...
Come
to
think of it.
Your mother was a... Oh, how did that go? Hey, you know the clues that reveal the location of the treasure.
Oh, I gotta do that first.
Cross the bridge that spans the rapid flow through the land of the fearsome beast. Until you reach the Misty Falls, the treasure sleeps on the other side of the secret entrance there. They say it's a magical tool that allows even little people to push big things.
I gotta do that right now!
According to the legend, you're supposed to start from this house.
Shut up, I know where we're going. I remember why I had to do that now. Ooh! Ooh! There's the beast.
You wanna view kinstones? Let's give it a try!
Thank the frickin' Lord!
The two kinstone pieces fit perfectly! Maybe something good will happen!
No, I don't think it'll happen. Da-da-da-da-da-da!
It's getting really ridiculous.
Yeah, dude, it's like every other step we take now, there's a kinstone piece we move. There's only 100 of them. There's actually like 4 more of those we can get.
Perfectly. I wonder, does this mean one for good luck?
No! No!
Hey, look what it is!
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! I've heard about you, so y'all going ahead, are ya? Well, I'm going to lower them. Just don't let die out there, okay? I think that one dude does. Scooby-Doo. I haven't watched that forever. Let's watch Scooby-Doo. Oof! It's no good. Is that a guy or a girl?
They all look
good. I just can't get any of it, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Bring it on, you stupid cat. I got raped by the cat last time I tried this. You piece of crap of a cat. Oh, you piece of crap. Who knew there'd be some? Oh wait, no, that's the old southern dude. Who knew there'd be some place like this behind one of those town fountains? Well, let's keep moving and see if we can find that item. Those mission. Come back. Yeah, it's this way. Oh yeah, guys. Epic battle scene of...
Yeah, it's almost as epic as the last one.
Come on.
Run fanfare. We got the power bracelets. Flippers.
Hopefully just after this episode.
Hey, what? That person wasn't there before. Just
wait. Huh? You made it? No way! Well, you better not hurt yourself in there. Oh, where the mail's been. Here, got the mail at me. You made it through the den of evil. You came back alive. Amazing! Wow! Woo or woo? Or wow? It's woo. Woo woo! Cheating. I'm gonna drop on this guy's face.
You guys read him a book. That guy is standing on a book.
Okay, guys, here we go. We gotta do this.
Is that guy reading a book, I'd say?
I see. Oh, that makes sense. Books are so interesting. And that guy, Dr. Evil, looking down there, has a great taste of reading material. No, he doesn't. Don't lie. Thanks for cleaning up. Now the dust is gone. Get the part. Alright guys, we gotta go knock his book down. You gotta run like this. Keep platforming. Not even platforming either.
Not platforming, it's book avoiding.
Book avoiding? Great, it is all we're gonna do. Go talk to that dude before I do anything. No, I'm talking. Oh, hi, hey! Whew! I want to return this book by dropping it down below. It's impossible without some extra weight here. But my brother is so busy with a book of his own that he won't help me out. Maybe I can do it if I try again. Try some more. Don't want to be that kind of... what am I doing? This one over here. I know what you're gonna do. He jumped off, no fair. Alright guys. I know. Alright guys, see y'all next time. When we come back, we'll get that book. Alright, he's got that. Oh my god.